Well, today's the day. I'm going to start to make a move on this big pile of dirt. So it's absolutely beautiful soil. It's come from the house cutting. The plan is to use the bucket on the tractor, pick him up and cart him up to the top of the block where I've got a pile of dirt waiting up there. This will be used in the farm. Very nice rich soil. We'll be able to get some organic material into it, but at the moment it's sitting right in the wrong spot, so there's nothing to it but get in and get it done. Let's get this tractor going. And after all that, here's the final product. All that big pile of dirt is now gone. Took a little bit longer than what I thought. Well, actually, took a lot longer than what I thought. But that's just the way some things go. All looks much better. Julianne's sitting in the window there. She's very happy she's got her view back. That tractor did a great amount of work today. That looks great. Very pleased with that.